With their outstanding performance, Indian men's hockey team, which defeated Germany, brought glory to the country by winning a medal after more than four decades. Their achievement is the culmination of the collective efforts of various stakeholders, including the government of Odisha, headed by Sri Naveen Patnaik, Honorable Chief Minister, who came forward to sponsor the men's and women's hockey team for 5 years since 2018 for their continued support and unwavering faith showed in our players, topped up by the sheer hard work and determination of each player of the hockey team. I am sure achievements of our sports persons will inspire our budding sports persons to evaluate their achievements and improve upon their performances.